director of the Jewish Council for Racial Equality. We're an organization that provides a Jewish voice on race and asylum issues, working in three main areas: race equality education, which includes education about asylum seekers and refugees. We foster Black, Asian, Jewish dialogue in trying to bring various communities together. And of course, recent events with the murder of George Floyd has brought much more focus to this area. And then we do a lot of work with asylum seekers and refugees on a practical level of doing befriending for unaccompanied minors and mentoring refugee doctors, providing asylum seekers, destitute asylum seekers, with necessary provisions. And then we do a lot of campaigning on a range of issues, such as the right to work if you've been here for 6 months and haven't had a decision, to reuniting refugee families and trying to make sure there were safe and legal routes for refugee children and young people to be able to come into the UK. Obviously, the pandemic has led to additional anxieties within for refugees, and increased destitution, obviously increased isolation, and just having one's world turned up upside down. And as we know, refugees are people who have experienced the very worst that the world has given to them. And so to be in a period where people have had to navigate around a very surreal situation is obviously an added dimension to the difficult lives that asylum seekers face. But we've been able to support through our JUMP project, helping asylum seekers keep contact with the outside world through providing laptops and additional data. And sometimes stepping in when, because people have lost their jobs, we've been able to help with food and rent arrears as well. And it's just important that young refugees realize that there are individuals and organizations who are willing to be there and, when necessary, provide the support that they need. Because during this period, we need more continuity rather than less. We need more stability. So if JCOR, in our small way, along with other organizations, can try to help with this security and stability, then we're doing an important job. But it's important for all of us to work together to try to make situations more human for people who have faced, as I've said before, the very worst that humanity has to offer. Thank you, and keep well.